producer of ERA.
Really?
Yeah. It hit the outside of your glove.
Yeah, I know.
I'm used to playing with a softball.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I've been playing now for the past 2 days. Softball is a lot bigger than baseball. Like
yeah.
4 times the size.
I played softball, too.
You have?
Yeah. That's the ice cream when I was in gym.
Huh?
I played softball.
Two more. Jeez. One more. There we go. Man. So much different.
Oh yeah, I can see.
You good? Talk to that outside the edge.
Three now.
Jeez.
I barely caught that one.
I know. Yep. Cut the outside edge.
Yeah.
The outside part of the plate. One and two. Woo! That would have hurt. Looking right here. Let's go 9.
Alright.
So, 3 innings. Right in the hand.
Yeah.
Palm of your
right
hand.
Here.
Yeah, I know. It hit you right here.
Yeah. Oh, that hurt.
That's why you're not supposed to catch it there. You're supposed to catch it in the web.
Oh.
2-0?
Yep.
There we go. Green 2, full count.
Oh.
That was almost on Broadway.
Huh?
That was almost on Broadway.
Yeah. Close.
Yeah. Wasn't far off. How the bunnies really moved.
You seen catchers do that, right?
What?
They move over to the side of the plate?
Yeah. Because that's where they want you to throw it.
Huh?
That's where they want you, that's where they want you to throw it. Oh!
Yeah.
That was a snap.
Watch for the head, bro.
Dude, you have a mask. I know, it still hurt a little bit, but not as much. Oh, that's a...
Huh?
I whipped that one a little bit.
Yeah.
Just a little bit.
Is it 2-1?
Yeah. But, yeah. Wow, I whipped that one a little bit.
That was 3 outs.
That's...
No, 3. You already got 2.
I did?
Yeah, last 3 pitches. You got 2.
Oh. Okay.
3 out.
Hmm? Okay. No, but I walked one.
Huh?
I walked one and then I struck out 2. This is the third one. I get it.
Strike.
Oh, wow. Caught the very corner.
Also, they can also only
record these videos in
30
minute chunks. Oh, really?
Yeah, before it chunks up. Before
our
next stop.
Ball. 1-2.
Yeah,
man,
my catching skills have improved.
My pitching skills have also improved.
Huh?
My pitching skills have also improved.
That's what happens after days and days of doing this.
I know. I haven't
done
anything.
You could also probably pitch for baseball this year.
They haven't improved that much.
Huh?
They haven't improved that much.
Did Dad kick it off?
Yeah, hitting the padding. Probably hitting the foot a little bit too.
Nail that's hurt.
Yeah, so catch it. You didn't put your glove down. You could have at least done that and it would have bounced off your glove.
Let's just get the 6 out, okay?
Sure.
Strike 3.
3? That's 3 outs. Wow. That wasn't bad.
Huh?
It was just outside of Broadway.
Yep.
Ah. Okay. Did it really lose it? Seriously? Yeah. Open your eyes. But again, you may not have some. You may not have any. You better have a brain.
Okay.
What is that, 2?
2-1-2.
Jeez. Four what? Four or what? Come on. You said we only have half an hour. You're wasting 20 seconds each time trying to get into your position. Really? That's five outs. Come on, let's go. Jeez. No wonder why it takes so long. No wonder why we run out of time sometimes. Because you spend 15, 20 seconds each time trying to get into your position. Let's get down and get your glove out. That was a ball. That was a ball. Jeez. Are you really that needy? One and two. What? What am I even doing? You're the one not catching it. It bounced off her glove. Which means it hit right here. All you had to do is move it another inch or two.
Here, I'll do that. I'll turn it off.
I'll see how much time you have left. Dude, that was only 12 minutes. You said we have half an hour each time.
There, I got it. Why'd you do that?
I didn't even touch it.